Your collections menu is not available when you first appear on the ship. If you have heirloom gear and the heirloom mount, press Shift and P to access your collections. Once you have chosen the gear you want, equip it. Before you begin, also ensure you have your chauffeured mechaneer's chopper mount accessible. While you are at it, do not forget to turn auto loot on like I did. If there aren't a lot of players around, kill a few extra Murlocs for experience points. LVU I has some issues with Exile's Reach. To get your mini-map to show up, you will need to / reload your UI. You can actually do this after you finish the Hunt and Cook quest. The add-on Rare Scanner will alert you to chests and rare mobs. The first treasure is here while you are hunting meat to cook. The second treasure is here. There is a rare mob in this area. It is by the pond further into the Knoll camp.
I have 10 level 70s.
Oh yeah. I have 70 level 10s.
Do the quest located here before going into the spider cave. You will get a movement buff that is the same speed as the chauffeured mechaneer's chopper. The movement buff works inside the cave, allowing you to traverse the cave faster. There is an extra quest right here, however. It is a bit difficult as the quest monster is an elite. The third treasure is here. There is a rare in the Harpy area that patrols the path. The fourth treasure is here. Thank you. Depending on the amount of players in the area, you should be level 11 between 35 to 40 minutes, max 45 minutes. What makes Exile's Reach easier is the fact that the quests aren't spread out and hover close to the area they are associated with. The main annoyance with Exile's Reach versus beginner's own questing is you're treated like you haven't played the game before. One of the benefits of the annoying treatment is that you get a little tutorial if you are trying out a new class you have never played.